You were one of the few women to be flown into France.
Yes.
And one of the youngest.
Yes.
Did you always have complete confidence in the organization that sent you?
Yes, of course. You believed in the organization. You had to. If you didn't, you would die.
But you must have had an opinion.
No, I had no opinion. I have an opinion now.